So they want to ban high-capacity magazines. Not for the security that surrounds the president, Congress, Mayor Bloomberg, rock stars, CEOs, and wealthy big shots. And the madmen, drug cartels, and home-invading killers will still get them from the same black market that sells drugs, stolen cars, and everything else that criminals buy. It's just the rest of us, the law-abiding average people, who will have to defend our families with limited-capacity magazines. Welcome to Barack Obama's middle class.